as a horse owner, if you simply take a ruler and say, what is the distance from the point of the frog to the breakover? That's 2 inches. He needs to be at about 1 3/8 of an inch. These parameters are all the HoofTalk program. The heel's grown long, the buttress is forward. We'll lower the heel. And the buttress will shift from here to here. We prevent lamenesses with HoofTalk. We'll meet you in the barn and we'll shoe a horse. Judd will be very happy.